got somebody oughta lay down and go. Don't change your style.
Thank you. Yeah. Cool. All right, go ahead and give me a guitar, please.
Did you want vocals?
Yeah, give me vocals.
Check, check, hey. Hey. Check, check, one, two. This is words.
Does that work for you? Maybe a little bit more?
Yeah, that sounds great, man.
Cool. All right, go ahead and give me some bass vocals, please.
Mic check, check, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Hello,
hello. Oh, yeah, so amazing.
Thank you, Bubby.
Okay, I'm gonna need 1 hour freaking on that as well. All right, my friends, remember you guys are ready. Give me a thumbs up. If you hear any change, let me know and I will take care of you.
Good evening. How about Slim Pickens? Man, give them another hand. They kicked some serious ass tonight.
Okie dokie.
We are Asswater Jones and the Hemrods. Thanks for sticking around. We're going to do our best to entertain you. Had a technical malfunction. My processor just said up yours. So we're going to do the clean version tonight.
Hope you enjoyed it anyway.
Mario's got something to tell ya.
Other Joe Mamas and Caballeros. That's right. It's time for the Mexican Dracula. We are trying to sell you the Tratamos de Vender un 1973.
My bloody throat to rest and do a quick little instrumental for you for all those that endured the needle. All you junkies are thinking, oh no. No, I'm talking about Ink Tattoo. That's the name of this song. It's for all of you guys, not the junkies though. Thank you. tattoo. Again, we are, I'll take a second to introduce ourselves. Brian on drums. This is everybody. Everybody, this is Brian. Mario on bass.
Hello.
Mario, this is everybody. Everybody, this is Mario. And I'm going to get you guys to help me out on a song real quick. Tomorrow, what is it, tomorrow? Wait a minute, Sunday. Sunday! Hey, y'all, let's sing happy birthday for Brian. It's tomorrow or Saturday. Okay, you guys ready? We're all, let's fuck it up, it don't matter. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. All right, happy birthday. He's 184. He invented rock and roll. Whatever they told you before this, he was there first.
Thank you.
are Asswater Jones and the Hemorrhoids. This song is called Wrinkle. You might just think you're all alone, but I got news, there's always someone watching. You might just think you're safe in bed, you pull your covers on your head and slip off into darkness and wait for the morning. You wait to find your life's a joke. You grab that coffee and a smoke, and you hit the motorway of your rejection. You face the day with negatives, the media superlatives, as you swallow all of the lies during break. Oh, the years go by, your will is gone. The army's parked on your front lawn as the zombies of the road are neighbors. They say we lived our life in woods and ride the road to hell, it's true. From that first bite of the apple in the Garden of Eden, you lay your head a working slave, your pillows down inside that grave, as a judgment of your life gets posted on Facebook. You thought of every now and then, whatever happened to, but the world goes on, they say, with or without you. The world goes on, they say, with or without you. The world goes on, they say, with or without you.
This right here is one of my favorite songs that I play with these guys.
Yeah, man.
All right.
You
guys good? All us old motherfuckers up here trying to keep up with you young motherfuckers rocking out.
Ain't got no money for some cigarettes. Ain't got a drop of gasoline. Ain't got no solid ground to stand on. Put on my walking shoes again. And when I'm thinking about those days go by, watching the traffic from the corner, I put a match between my teeth. The full moon rises up around me. The sun sinks down below my feet. When I'm thinking about those days gone by, how I got so
same. And when they're far from social graces, I just turn and walk away.
You guys want to help us out on this next one?
Yeah.
This is all you got to do. Three lines.
I'll let you rock me if you let me rock you. I'll let you rock me if you let me rock you.
Now, it's going to be a little bit faster than that, but that's the gist of it.
I'll let you rock me if you let me rock you. I'll let you rock me if you let me rock you.
Try it.
I'll let you rock me if you let me rock you. I'll let you rock me if you.
Oh, you guys are awesome. We'll be at your house tomorrow for a rehearsal, okay? All right. When you hear that part, scream it out and throw shit. It's cool. We love this. This one's called the Cadillac Shuffle. You guys are pretty good.
All right, guys.
Okay.
Piece of shit, I'll fucking hate.
me from here to see. You mess with her, you damn sure mess with me. Fuck with her.
Good, Landon? Okay. We don't have CDs or t-shirts or buttons or enema bags or any of that stuff, but we do have a new video out, and it's called Branding Iron. This is a... Hey, cool, man. Thanks. Thank you. Everything, everybody's, hey, you pool hustlers back there, we appreciate you. Bartenders, barmaids, take care of those guys. They're taking care of us. Thank you guys for being here. Everything we've done ever has led us to this point right now, and all the ones we left behind, the song's about them. Slip away inside my head. On another day, I talk with the dead. I stand alone with nothing to say. I stand alone at the foot of your grave. I look around, but I don't see your faces. Oh, you're all of that. All our disgraces. Our toes are torn, and our faces are dead.
We'd like to thank you for hanging out.
Enjoyed it.